guys, Max here. Welcome to the second part of Dark Souls 3. On the last episode, I got murdered by a dragon. I killed the first boss. Where are those steps coming from? No one's walking around. Except for those dogs all the way over there. You guys step really loudly. Hello, Poochie. Whoa, where'd that come from? Okay, the fact that you don't have eyes is freaking me out. Not gonna lie. Whoa. Poochie! Oh, I feel bad now. Just kidding! Ah! Just kidding, I'm laughing as he's ripping my leg off. Oh, hello. Perfect, I wanted to go meet you anyway. Yeah, so we got killed by a dragon. That was our first death, and you know, in the world of first deaths, being killed by a dragon, you were not aware of, that just kind of showed up and ate your lunch. Not... Speaking of being killed by things you're not aware of. That mess. So, yeah, we did that and we were exploring the High Wall of Lothric. Oh, no. Yeah, what's our mission, you may be wondering? Our mission is due to the flame dying out again, which I still am trying to mentally figure out if that's like an old cursed spirit, or like a god waking up, or oh crap, I missed. There we go. Suck it. If it's like, you know, a cursed spirit, if it's if it's a dog with an arrow stuck in it for some reason. Gotcha. I love how like that little whipping back and forth. It's like really good at crowd control. I gotta get that money back. Gotcha. Alright, first step, money. Second step. Oh. Whoop. Second step. Backstab! Yeah, so this, apparently the curse is happening again. And instead of being... Okay. Oh! Dang it, I thought I was gonna be able to get him on that one. Instead of like being someone that was cursed with undeath or whatever this however this crazy magic works around here, I have no idea. We were already dead and we woke up and we're like, hey, beautiful. What? We were already dead and we were just woken up. And like, okay, what's going on? They're like, hey, you're woken up by the curse. You can't even die right. Ha ha, just kidding. Listen, we need you to get back all the kings who apparently deserted their thrones in undead madness / desire for power or something. Something, nothing opens. Does any door open from this side? It's something along those lines. And also, we have magic now. I got a soul arrow and a Farron dart. Which, you know, I never actually even bothered to read there. Let's see. Okay. Various soul arrows undeveloped by sorcerers of the Undead Legion of Farron. Farron, well known among the four swords, it is far and wide use. Okay, maybe it's like long range. Yeah, so we have basic magic now. My goal is to be a magus, which is a... you know, like primarily sword fights, but has magic under his sleeve. Oh! I dodged that crap because I'm amazing! Oh! Oh! Not that crap again! Not that crap again! That freaks me out every time! Have fun with that, sir. Okay. he just hits me through and I'm just like... Alright! Ugh. I thought Bloodborne was bad. I still love Bloodborne. Alright, you're gonna get a magic to the face. Aha! Dang, you didn't even hit me. Like, that was drive-by level. Alright, my magic's not too strong yet. Go, go. Alright, retreat, 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 retreat. What? Is that thing is my question. And how- How is it able to be supported by such little legs? Suck it. I always feel so good when that thing dies. Like, I know I've only killed 3 of them so far, and one of them was a boss. But something about it, it kind of brings back, once again, Bloodborne. Just like, I've cleansed this land of this monster? Yeah, I wonder if it, like, means anything if I kill those. That it's like, you know, like, thank you for fixing this land. Oh, yeah, you're still alive. I could kill them for their souls, but... I just mentally realized what I was about to say. He was like, I don't know if there's a morality system in this game. It's Dark Souls. The only morality is if you live. If you live, you're doing good. And I guess there's nothing here, so, cool. That means that venture was for naught. That's fine. That's alright. Yeah, it's okay. It's okay. This means we explored an area. We found a dead end. And that's fine. Now we don't have to sit back and wonder, was there anything back here? Because now we know there isn't. So it's okay. By the way, check out that castle. Anorlondo. It's called Anorlondo, I believe, in Dark Souls 1. Last episode, that was driving me nuts. I just couldn't remember what it was called for the life of me. I was like, what is that? I should know it. And it's a beautiful place. But anyways, we've already been through this. Let me speed back up to where I was before. I just nailing it with magic when I don't feel. Oh dear. He's like, you're gonna feel bad for cheating, son. I'm like, no, I'm not. Oh, come on! Seriously? Come on! Alright, fine, hang on. Huh. Apparently, I could have just let him walk by. Well, bye. I mean, see ya. Nothing in me feels inclined. Okay, I feel inclined to kill him, but I don't feel bad. You know what I mean? Whereas, oh, screw you. Oh, what? Oh, dang. Whew. Oh, no, they're gonna kill me. At this rate, they're gonna kill me. I could. Oh. Dang it. I thought I was gonna reach him in time. Okay, speed up. Just like, once again, there's death and destruction because of that thing. I'm just walking away. Just like, not worth it. Not worth it at all in my book. Oh. You're worth it, though. You're always worth it. But I will make time just for you. Yeah, seeing that... I still don't even know what to call those things. Just, I don't know. Something in me just looks at that and goes, nope! I'm just gonna nope on out of here. Oh no, it's another one of those giant soldiers. What do I do? Run. Now that I understand that, like, stealth is actually part of this, like, legitimately part of this, did his leg just, like, cock up real weird? Let's see what he does. I could backstab him, but... Nah, I need to kill him. I need to kill him at least once. Okay. I'm gonna need to kill him at least once. Oh, crap. Just to figure out, like, what's over there. Oh! Gotcha. Just for sake of, like, exploration, but... No rolling ahead, don't you dare. Why this loot? Hello, friends. Why is there a body in there? Don't tell me not to roll ahead, I do what I want. I'm a rebel. Alright, something's definitely in here. Gotcha. Alright, moving on. Oh, I see you. Is that another one? Or is it just you? Doink! Alright, let's see. Titanite Shard's always good. I don't know if a goofy is stuck, but I like it. Okay, I'm gonna start another rule with this playthrough. Well, I don't even remember if I had rules before, but I'm making this rule now. Oh, hi. He's like, oh, hello. Hello, friend. I'm gonna... Ah! Magic! Magic! Oh, crap. Maybe a spear will make him more predictable. Okay. Oh! Okay, good. I'm still alive. I was gonna say, you killed me through the wall. You suck. I mean you. Oh! Man, shield bash. Alright, no katanas! I'm making that rule now! It's alright, I was getting distracted by getting totally owned! Totally destroyed by this gentleman over here. Hello, sir. Yeah, that's right, I can roll through tables. Yeah, can you do that? Can you roll through tables? Oh. Oh, man. And magic time! Magic time! Magic time! Hey, if you don't figure out how magic works, that's your own fault. Okay. Firebomb! He's like, seriously, dude? Seriously? I'm like, yep. Oh! I'm actually gonna keep doing that, because it seems like it takes him a moment to remember how his shield works. That time he was pretty fast in the draw. Ah, oh, come on, I wanna kill him. Wanna kill him! My magic's almost out, and I just remembered that I made it so that I have no magic stores, so that's cool. Oh, come on. Come on, don't die. I'm a long ways from home. Oh, 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 come on! I thought I had you. All right, each one of us, if we get one hit in, we win. I got my one hit in, I win. Ha! I got Ember, nice. Like, aw, this sucks. Man, I would love some form of health. Last time I just got Estus Flask back randomly. I don't know how, like, if it was just like, oh, you killed enough. Be wary of, oh, okay. Uh-huh. Yeah. If I take one hit from pretty much anything, I'm okay. I'm pretty much done, so. I got a broadsword, cool. What was I saying before? Yeah, no katanas! I use katanas in literally every single playthrough. Every time I play Dark Souls and a katana was available to me, I always took it. Why? Oh, there he is, okay. Why? It's loud! It's because I love them. I love katanas! They are such a fun weapon in this game. And it also helps that, like, I love dexterity sets. So, naturally, katanas and dexterity are hand in hand. I'm liking the Estoc, though. I never really gave this thing much credit. There's a lot of dudes. If I could just find a bonfire. Holy crap, that's a lot of guys. And that's a chest. If you could just... If you could just hold still. Thank you. Health? Silver Eagle Kite? Oh, that's nice. You know, I'm not gonna say no. I might be able to snipe him. Maybe. How am I gonna do this? Alright, switch to Farron Dart because it's cheaper. I'm not really doing it for the damage. If I can get them in... That thing didn't smash? Alright, if I can... Ha! Huh? Alright, there he is. He's aware. He knows... He's got... Wait a second. He bit me through my shield. Alright, and the worst part is... So, the first night... Oh, sorry. The first night, I can walk around him. fine. The second night, not so much. Alright, be right back. Whoa, look at that area. You see the big guy. Black firebomb. I mean, I kind of want to jump down there now. Bit of a drop, though. Probably should... You know, just like me thinking. I probably should raise my attunement so I can have that other spell. That way I can make these stupid jumps. Deal with no penalty. Is this where I'm supposed to go? Yeah, this is where I'm supposed to go. Whap, whap, whap. Not good. I forget, how much farther is it to where we were? This is not where we were before. Where was I before? I have a feeling that thing's not dead. Oh. Whoa, man, he just starts getting hurt. Fatty ahead. Are you dead? I don't remember where I was before then. Alright, let's try to get back to where we were. We'll explore this path later. So really, this little Farron dart, it's a pebble. It's like the little thing that you use. It's a little thing you use to get people's attention. Because I can take these guys on individually. No problem. Oh. May take a little work, and I may have to be a little careful. But I can do it. Alright. I'm not seeing any other life forms. Ha, life forms. Cause I yeah, that's right. Everyone's dead. Whoa! Oh. That guy's gonna die. Let's see if I can get one of their attention. Hey! Okay. So one of their attentions. Both of their attentions. Eh, that's like the same thing, right? There he is. Okay. The problem is... It takes so much health to get there! That by the time I do... Oh, man. Alright, speed up. I'm definitely beginning to think that... What was I gonna say? Sorry, I was kinda entering Zen mode, so I got really quiet. But, I'm starting to think... that I do just get Estus's back randomly, because I swear I only had one Estus left, and I drank two more. And I still have one left. Ah, there's something I can light it. It's like, if anyone could explain to me why I know math good, that'd be great. Estus shard. Divine. Like, that is a divine blessing, an Estus shard. I saw another guy back here. Oh, it's a doggy. Hello, doggy! Let me get your attention. He's like, oh, I'm peeved. There's actually multiple guys, like, all the way here that I just walked past, though. I'm liking how there's more of a stealth elf. Oh, so cute. Oh, I gotta go all the way back there now. To... I don't remember where. I'm tempted to Homeward Bone. Maybe I will. Oh yeah, down there is where I saw the fat guy. I was like, not today. Ooh. Sorry, those noises are... I almost fell off. I mean, I could, but I know a way just to walk down there, so I'm not gonna risk it. If this is a dead end, though, like, if they just want me to go in there, since I know a shorter, safer route to there... Huh? Yeah, this is it. So, oh yeah, I just have to run back. Oh, that means I have to get past multiple guys who can kill me instantly then. Not good. I mean, I don't regret that time I used the Homeward Bone, but... I don't know. I'm never really hurting for Homeward Bones until moments like this where I'm like, okay, I need to cut my losses and just get home. Okay, this is gonna be tricky. Be right back. Wait, what's this cell down here? Oh crap, that's a dude. He's like, that's a dude! It might be down here, actually. Unless this is a sub key. Okay. Alright, so we just gotta kill this guy again. Ah! Hopefully get an Estus back from you. I would really like another one of those. Oh crap! And you're done. Alright. Okay. This is good. I think this is it. I don't know why you and only you have firebomb, but it disturbs me. Alright, you're good. Oh, this isn't it. Oh, yes it is, yes it is. I know what I'm doing. Really? No. Not all, actually. Let's make sure the coast is clear for you, bud. Hey, man. I'm sure there's, like, a completely not good reason why you're in here.
Ah.
What a weird hat you got.
You're no jailer, are you?
No. You're no jailer because you wouldn't let me out.
And judging by the bell...
What bell?
You must be some of that unkindled ash.
So you're normal and alive, then?
Remarkable. If that's true, then I have a favor to ask.
Sure, what you need, man?
Below the high wall is a musty little town.
Okay.
Not the home of any lord. Just a very old settlement of undead.
Okay.
An old woman, Loretta, lives there.
Loretta, sure.
Please, give her this ring.
Sure.
I'm not asking for charity. In fact, if you do this for me, I'll be sure to repay you in kind.
Well...
I may be a petty thief, but I've more wits than most royalty. What do you say then?
Yeah, sure, totally. I will grant your request.
Very well. I humbly place
So do I need to just come
you.
Back to you? I doubt you're going to stay in here.
I am Greerat of the Undead Settlement.
Okay, Mr. Greerat.
Promise to assist you. Give this ring to old Loretta at the base of the high wall.
Okay.
Do your part and I'll do mine.
Cool. So, isn't blue tearstone ring that one... Wow, I can wear four. Inflicts damage absorption. Increases damage absorption when HP is low. Yeah, give me that. Didn't you say you're gonna give it to her? Of course I'm gonna give it to her. But who knows how long it's gonna be till I get down there, you know? Wink. I'm an awful person. He's like, I'm terrible. But it's like, hey, you know, it could be a while till I get down there. And I doubt they're gonna be like, why'd you wear it? Like, what in the world's wrong with you, man? Because if they do ask that, I'm gonna be honest and just... Oh, okay. I'm just gonna be honest and say, like, hey, look, I had the space for it. I knew it wouldn't break. And I wanted to make sure I would be alive to get down. To help. I'm here to help. Alright, speed up as I very carefully walk around that night. Well, this is awkward. He thinks he's on top of me. But I'm not within his range. And I'm gonna die in one hit. Oh, there he goes. Now he's walking back. Let me see if I can trick the dragon to kill him. Let's see if we can do it. Come on, light him on fire. Light him up. There we go. He's like, eh, whatever, this is fine. Do it again. I think he's out of range. Oh, well, that's fine. Head him back home. So apparently you can fortify your torch. I didn't know that. Yeah, I just figured, you know, since I got a bunch of this stuff, I might as well upgrade this. At least a little. Wait, hold on. Titanite shard. Oh, I need 6. Wow.
Pretty, be careful. I don't want to.
I mean, you know, might as well, right? Since I'm clearly going to be using this thing for
Welcome
a little while.
Home. Speak then. Very well. Then Tuphaken.
I like how I'm already not even caring what she's saying anymore. It's just like, already, I'm just like, eh, screw it. Alright, yeah, let's get that weapon. Ooh, I can level up 4 times. Okay. We need all 4 to level up that. But I get a lot more magic juice out of it too. See, I'm at that lovely stage where everything is cheap. Actually, wait, hold on. Let me
Farewell, Ashley.
Farewell. Love you.
Love you, dearie. Alright, let's take a look at that. Yeah, I should have compared what I liked. Let's see. Wait, hold on. What? Alright, let's just see how it moves. So that's my normal. Yeah, just about the same as before. I love its heavy attack. Wah wah wah. I don't know. I like how it's horizontal. And it actually does have about the same speed as this. Nah, it sucks actually faster. And I saw before. There it is. Slice and defoes a large spinning motion and follow with strong attack for a spinning vertical slash. What's that even mean? Is that the... So, charge? I think that's what it means. This thing's charge is... Hold on. Okay. I'm trying to figure out what these special abilities are. Or is it just like really outlined, hey, this is what this does. So, I think I made a mistake when I upgraded my S stock. And, hey, that's fine. That's life. Like, that's fine. That's life. Let's move on. So that's now at 126, and mine's at 90. So once I get enough to upgrade my scimitar, I'll start using that. Until then, though,
welcome home, speak.
I really like you. Then touch. I really like you. She's so hot. No, I'm kidding. Let's see. More stamina is always good. Vitality is always good. I need a little bit more power. A little more power there won't be bad either. She's like praying for me, and I'm just sitting here like, how do I want my stats? Let's put a bit more into health just to give myself a little more bulk.
Farewell,
thank you. What, by the way, what's your name?
Welcome, host speaker.
You're just like Firekeeper,
Ashen,
right?
To be on of
I think you're just the Firekeeper.
Ashen.
Yeah.
Farewell,
yeah, she's just the Firekeeper. But she's my favorite. I need to give her a name. You're just like, I'm not good with names. Alright, let's head back to where we were before. Remember, like, when we went down the ladder and I was like, that doesn't look good. We'll head back down to there, and hopefully I won't die. You know, one thing I will forever love about Dark Souls is how quickly the game trains you. That's a fatty. Yeah, if I had to define the word fatty, that'd be it. Now, sure, he has a very predictable pattern, and I just got an ember, and he doesn't seem to really want, oh dear, he doesn't really seem to want to deal with me that much, but would I want to deny him the fun of battle, would I? Alright, the area looks relatively clear, so I guess I should start taking him on. Worst comes to worst, I have soul arrows. So, doink. Which do decent damage. Oh, that's a freaky looking mask you got there. Magic actually is doing pretty good, all things considered. Oh, okay. He's got really good reach. And I don't mind standing back here and open firing. I mean, I'll probably need it for something later. So, yeah, let's just work with this. Whap, whap. Oh! And whap. Suck it! I cheated! So, what do I get? Did I get anything? I got money, right? Okay, whatever. Alright. Oh! You die first. Yeah, I was about to comment, like, how pretty the area was over there. But then some jerk fired a crossbow bolt. I mean, the nerve of the guy. Eh, whatever, let's keep going. was that noise? Should I go to the pretty area, or am I doing fine where I am? Oh! Dang it. They're not... Yeah, no. Oh, dang it. Alright, give me a second. I'm gonna run back and get whatever that thing is. There we go. See if it was worth it. Ring of Sacrifice. Is this one of those, like, you know, if you die, you save your stuff? Lose nothing upon death, but ring breaks. That's pretty good. You know, I'm sure later on there's gonna be a situation that I'm like, hey, this would be really nice. Also, I want to point out, none of these things of armor are dead like they're in a battle or something. Is everyone else noticing that? They're dead like they just decided to rest. Great. There's two of them. Maybe three. Alright, let's see if we can lure one. And you! It's like, the crap was that? And doink. Hey, come on, you gotta remember. I use magic. I have no idea who you are, man. How am I supposed to know? Man. Oh! Okay, okay, okay. It's always. Whoa! Hi. Hi. This was a bad decision. This is bad. This is bad. This is bad. This is bad. Huh. I'm okay. How am I still alive? Hey, have you seen some twit running around? Like, I'm that twit. I mean, I could continue to Metal Gear Solid this, but... Do I want to? Yes, because I don't like fighting those guys. Those guys are mean, and they hurt me, and they kick my butt. So I'm going to stealth my way around, if possible. I hate it when Dark Souls does this to me, where they provide me an opportunity to just, like, you know, to stealthily get around people. And part of me is like, well, wait, hold on, these are the turtle ladies. Time for I've failed. Monster ahead. No overconfidence ahead. Good stuff. Why are there all these turtle ladies? What killed them as they were climbing? But I don't like in Dark Souls when they're like, here's an enemy, but you don't have to kill it. And something in my heart just knows that if I do kill him, I'll get something. Okay. Let's take on the beastie. Got quiet. Whew. Oh. Got feeling I'm gonna want that. I mean, if I hang around, sorry, I'm just thinking to myself, like, if I hang around the edges, I might not get the cinematic view, but, oh, crap, there it goes. I'm like, the crap's this! He's like, huh? Oh, man, I look so well, hi! Who are you, little guy? Did I say little? I mean big. I was kidding. Well, hello. Are you a human or are you an animal? It's on! Vordt of the Boreal Valley! Doink! Doink! Ah, this isn't good. Alright, see what you got. Oh! You're deceptively fast. Alright, S-Doc's doing pretty good. Oh dear. Oh! Better drink up. Oh! If I was like 1 foot to the left, I would have been dead. Gotta love those moments, right? I'm not gonna feel bad about this! That didn't do as much as I thought it would. I seem to recall the black ones being like super powerful. Okay, you move very... Well, actually, you move a lot more sensical. intelligently than the other guy did. So you know what? I'm okay with it. It is fast. Whoa, what's that? What's that? What does that mean? What did you do to me? Whoa. Oh! What does that mean? Great. I don't know what it means, but if it's... I doubt it's anything good. Alright. Come on. There we go. Just stay back there, man. Stay back there. Okay. Better switch to magic. Yeah, better take advantage of what I got. Hopefully it doesn't turn into a giant, like, snake monster again. Or, oh! Again, you're like last guy is what I mean. Okay, come on. He's rushing. Oh! This is fine. Where am I? Just, who am I? Where am I? What's going on? Will it help if I run? Running is good. I like running. Alright, I have no more health. So, cherry picking, or cherry tapping. Oh, you're an animal. You are not a human. You just happen to have hands. Oh! Now I can't even say anything to that. Whoa! What was that? He's like, wah! Be right back. Let's go round two. Oh man, I'm a far ways away. I don't like being this far away. So I made it back to the graveyard, which is all good, right? Except I have no Estus flasks. So I'm a little loath to take on the pig. I should have something more. I mean, maybe if I can get an Estus flask from one of these guys. Maybe. But as of right now, not looking very good. Come on, give me one. Yeah, my odds of taking on that thing are not looking the best. Also, I killed that one fatty again, and once again, I didn't get anything from it. I didn't get Estus flask, didn't get money, he just disappeared. I want to go to that church. The doors are open. I'm gonna do something really stupid. Like, really stupid. Alright, come towards me. This is a great idea, by the way. This can't go wrong. Oh crap. Yep, I should just kill him. What am I doing with my life? What am I doing? Is it because I'm lazy? No, I don't think this is laziness. It's just knowing they can kick my butt. Running. Suck it. Can I go over here too? What's up here? Oh, hello, friend. Wow, I rock. Running. Wow. I like in this game, this is a situation. Sorry, I actually was about to say something from Demon's Souls, because in Demon's Souls, every now and then you'll find someone with blue eyes, and that just means they're not, like, extremely tough, but they're tougher than most. You know, they're not, like, the end-all, but they're still pretty tough. And then you see someone with red eyes, and that's, like, the, oh, you're screwed, man. Blood all over the ground. And I see a lady. Hello.
The wait has been long.
Hello. Hi.
I am Emma, High Priestess of Lothric Castle.
Salutations.
Allow me to speak frankly.
Okay.
You will not find the Lords of Cinder here. Okay. They have left, gone, to their journey homes converging at the base of this castle.
Firelink Shrine.
Head to the bottom of the high wall.
Okay.
Forge on through the great gate and raise this banner to proceed.
Okay. Small Lothric banner.
This farewell gift is for you. Oh. It is the insignia of an old covenant.
Is it praise the sun?
If you fear trespassers, dark spirits drawn by the embers, then etch this upon your heart. And the old Concord will beckon noble blue sentinels to hunt these foul spirits.
Blue sentinel. Way of the blue.
Unkindled one.
Okay.
Go through it, but beware. The dog keeps a close eye on things. The vile watchdog of the board.
Sorry, my first thought. He keeps a close eye on things. He checks everything. He makes sure it's all according to standards.
Go, but be the vile.
I will do so. I will do so. I did it. Thanks, lady. I really appreciate it. Where are you going? I'm exploring. Oh. Do you mind if I just have this torch? He's like, do you mind if I just have this torture? Why? Just for looking around purposes, you know? Just good old look around, you know? Looky look. What are those guys fighting is my question. Something gonna happen when I try to leave? That'd be actually really cool. Alright, so if I try to take... If I try to take him on, like, on the big guy, I'm gonna lose. However, I may be able to take on the guy over there. If I can get him by himself. And if I spam him with magic. And then I'll run back and try to get here without losing all my Estus again. Alright. So me and you, bud. Me and you. You don't know how to use a shield. If I told you I was not going to abuse that fact, I would be lying. Alright. He's fast, though. Oh. Yeah. Oh! Okay, I didn't think he would finish like that. The fact that I got him that far, though. Did you notice, like, his helmet was open? He had, like, the eye things? It was kind of freaky looking. Let me get back to him. I'm getting better, and as I said before, this game's training me. I'm being able to just go, like, alright, there's a guy over here. Block, stab, he's down. There's gonna be a guy down here that screeches. That's fine. Stab, or heavy, he's down. Guy wakes up. Two stabs, he's down. Another guy wakes up. Stab, he's down. It's just like this kind of like going in my head of like what all I need to do, where I need to be, la-di-da. No! Dang it! My goal was to... I ran forward, stabbed the guy, my goal was to roll backwards, but like turn my camera when I wasn't expecting it, and it made me roll off the cliff. Dang it. I'm still abusing it, haha. I don't know what you put on your weapon, but I kinda wish I had some. So I imagine it'd be pretty useful to kill you with. Oh, and I got a backstab, suck it. Yeah, I don't know why you're here, man, but you scare me, so you're going to die. Ah, I thought that was backstab. This is a backstab! Ha ha! I'm getting better at killing you guys. Refined gem. Lothric knight. Oops. I got a Lothric helm earlier. And I sold it. It's like, I don't care. I don't know. Every now and then, well, actually a lot in Dark Souls. You know, you get that armor that like the collector part of you is like, oh crap. The collector part of you is like, yeah, I want to keep that. Because, you know, it'd be cool to have a full set. And then there's the realistic part of you that's just like, eh. Oh crap, he is on me. However, I am getting better. Like, I don't know how to say it. I'm getting better at fighting these guys, but that still doesn't mean I want to. See, like that guy, I just killed him. It's like, oh wow, you killed that guy effortlessly. Huh. Nice crossbow, cool. I heard the little jingle, and I was like, oh, I wonder what that means. See, I mean, I kill that guy, and it's like, oh, wow, you killed him effortlessly. Then what are you afraid of? It's like, I still don't want to fight him if I don't have to. They're still tough. And one of them could easily kill me. Yeah. See if I can get, like, one of your attentions. Oops, that's not what I wanted. Hey, you! Oh, no, they know I'm here. They are both pretty aware of my... Okay, I guess Alan is not aware of my existence. Maybe he is. Maybe he's, like, indecisive of my existence. He's like, I don't know if he's really there, Bill. What do you think? Oh. He's here. Bill? Oh, my goodness. Bill! What happened? Gotcha. All right, good. Welp! Big monster! Let's do this. I boarded. Boarded's like, oh, hello. Sheesh, you took your time getting back here. I'm like, well, you know, man, I was busy. Doing stuff. Like throwing fireball! It's still scary, okay? Sue me. Alright. Nope! Oh. Huh. That actually went pretty well. Whoa! Yeah, that's like his stamina destroying attack. He just hits you with his... None. No more stamina. Yep. Okay. Oh! Ah, why do I keep falling for that? Oh! Doink in the butt. Yep. This is the autopsy on his corpse. He appears to be killed by a butt wound. An extremely large amount of them. Oh! Man. Am I still alive? I'm still alive, sucker. Haha. Oh. What are you gonna do about it? I'm still alive. Don't charge me. Oh! I'm still alive. Making a run for it. Hi! Hello! Ah, oh, no. Great. I thought I was going to do better this time. I guess not. Alright. Flip into defense. And he's going to rush. Magic. Alright. Yeah. He moves like eerily slow. Alright. Drink. I don't know what he's gonna do, so I just gotta be careful. Yeah, I really should've just saw that mess coming. Is that like an attack, or is that just you roaring to try? Okay, he breathes fire. Alright. I gotta get back to him. He's just like, But hey, now I don't gotta worry about all those knights. I don't need to take all those detours. So, I have a good feeling. Seriously? I like charged up a spell and he rushed and immediately hit me, and I'm sitting here just going like, okay, this is a bad start. Maybe I can, nope. So I'm like really coming to terms with how easy it is to crawl under his stomach. Like, I just did that like 5 times in a row. Just get under there and just go to town. Alright, now he's gonna do his Russian thing, so I gotta watch out. Oh! That's not a Russian thing. That's not what I thought you were gonna do. Better heal. Okay, that's him going. Are you gonna do like your little ion fire charge cannon? You're holding that way differently. Alright, that's fine. Oh! And he's on top. And I can't move. And I'm going to die. What? I was under his leg! Well, okay, yeah, I guess I was under his leg when he crushed me. I thought I was like, let's say, you know, he's like this. I thought I was like right here, and apparently he like clipped me, and that was enough. Oh, man. I was feeling really good about that, too. Like, really good. Oh. Come on! Okay, there he goes. Come on. Oh, I was hoping you just sit there and breathe fire. What? Ow! Okay, granted I only ran in there with one spare Estus, but he like swung forward, and then somehow me, who's like under his legs, still got crushed by it. Ah. Alright, this is kicking my butt, but I'm still gonna get him. Alright, I think I'm doing pretty good. Alright, he's doing his mega fire attack, which I am conveniently out of range of, but I can still fire magic. Oh! And the music just turned way more dramatic than it was before. Oh! Okay, that was fair enough. That was fair enough. Come on! Frostbitten? I have no idea what that does. And frankly, I'm just more irritated by the fact that you just killed me again. Sorry, I don't even mind that I died. It's just that it's like frostbitten. Thing is, that was also one of my best runs to him. I only got like to half health, and I didn't even use Mestis. That makes me sad. Alright, come on, come on, come on, come on! Whoa! Whoa! Holy crap, I did it! I actually dodged it! I kinda like how you just hit him once though and he gets out of that. Alright. Recharge stamina, recharge stamina, recharge stamina. Alright, come on. How am I alive? I thought that hit me. Oh, that hit me! But most of my stamina took it mostly. Alright, heal, heal. I know it's early, but heal anyway. He's gonna charge me. I just know it. That's fine, actually. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. Come on, come on! Come on! This is fine. This is fine. Get him! Get him! All or nothing! Yes! Woo! Zola Boreal Valley Vordt. And I got my ember! Huh? Oh, it's ripping through the vines. Did I seriously only get like 3,000 souls for that? Well, you know, I mean, play the thing anyway. Alright. I feel good. That felt good. So, real quick. Alright. Oh, it's saying like there's a boss there? I don't get it. Why is that thing there? So real quick, I'm gonna now take you guys. No, do I have a tiny Charizard now? Okay. So what we need to do, first double check, sell. I really don't need all these. And I don't need all these either. I don't know what a refined weapon is. I have Lucerne. That's a unique something, so you know, I'll keep it, I guess. Alright, that's all I got.
Ashen one.
Yeah, whatever. La la la. I think I'm gonna keep the stock. I need 6, I got 3. A lot Estus. That's fine. Then I don't have any of that.
Pretty big.
Need to go level up. All right, so there's that one path that, you know, if we go
Welcome home. I should speak very well. Then take
me. I can't get over that. Then I'm just like, skirt. He's like, whatever they're saying works. Okay. How many levels do I got in me? 5 levels. All right. Let's get dexterity up more. Where's my poise? Real quick, explanation. Here's bleed. Highest value, the longer one can resist bleeding. So I guess it doesn't really tell me what it is. Alright, I kind of want my, you know, my magical power to go up a bit. Yeah, it is intelligence, okay. So, let's get strength up a bit. So I think I can use that shield, dexterity, endurance. Yep, there it goes. Thank you, fire. I need to find a cute pet name that has something to do with word. Okay, not pet name. That sounds wrong. He's like, wait, that sounds wrong. Hang on, let me try that again. Just like something to name you. I don't know. What was I looking for? Putting this sucker back on. I forgot about that. What was I thinking of? What's this? Oh! Oh, that's actually kind of a cool way to do it. Alright, Go to here. Alright, so its weight is more, and it'll set me over. But its defense is way better, so worth it. That is worth it. That won't set me under, that won't either, so. That's still pretty good. Yeah, that thing. Whoa! Okay. Just whoa! So I guess that's more to do with, yeah, so I have to have it in two hands, and then I can do that, and I'll, like, pierce through shields. Cool. Alright, so really quick, since, I know I skipped around a lot, and the reason I do that is because, kind of going through Dark Souls 2 made me realize that a lot of it was repetitive, and I want to make sure that, you know, at the end of every episode, I actually, you know, like, do something for you guys. Oh, crap, they both missed. Let's test my new power. My new power that I didn't know I had. Come on, come at me. Seriously! Oh! Well, it worked like I thought it would, but... Oh, that's a torch. Actually, yeah, I'll just get rid of the torch. Torch might weigh enough to offset it. Hold on. I gotcha. This jerk. Oh. Point blank with the crossbow. Thanks. Appreciate it. Oh, yeah. It's not enough, so I'll have to increase my whatever has my maximum weight limit. Yeah, let's not irritate him. I'd rather like to keep my ember. Yeah, it was this way. There was another path this way. And hopefully it's like a real quick little... Oh. I'm amazing. Hopefully it's just like a dead end with like a prize or something, I don't know. What's this? Left. Oh. Green blossom, cool. Well, thank you. And doink, doink. That or like, okay, so if it's an entrance to a new area, it's like where I hit a bonfire or something. What? Whoa. Where do you guys come from? They're like, ah, we got him, activate our ultimate plan, and I'm just like, eh? Oh! Whoa! Are there any more? There's like 10 more just pop out of nowhere, like, I'm ready! Well, okay. I look kind of freaky with my eyes. Like, I'm so determined. I think there's a shortcut. A shortcut and an item. Where is this? Hang on. Since all I gotta deal with is you. Oh wait, you're actually big. It's like, oh wait, I forgot. You're actually kinda strong. Where is this? Oh, I know where this is. Okay. I know where this is. Dogs start chasing me. This is fine. Oh, wait. No, I want that item. Oh! This dog out of nowhere. Surprise, son. Alright, head back down. So, I think we'll call it good, because yeah, it's just a nice little shortcut. Did I need it? No. But is it nice? Yeah, I'd say it's nice. I mean, allows me to skip a lot of hassle, because it's like, bam, look, I'm here. Don't need to worry about stuff. So, I'd say that's pretty worth it. You know, if I ever need to get back here. Thanks for passing you. La la la! Suck it! He's like, what's that idiot doing? Suck it! So I think that'll be good. On the next episode, we will go through this awesomely dramatic thing and figure out, you know, where to go to next. Sorry if I kinda got quiet during points though. I was entering Zen mode. It's like focus, 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 focus. Storage box. Oh, hey, we can actually read about him. Soul of one of the twisted souls, steeped in strength. Used to acquire many souls, blah blah blah. Vord served as an outrider knight, never far from the fleeting dancer. Fleeting dancer. Eh, whatever. So yeah, we're good to go. And I like how I look like I'm on fire. Fine work. Yep, we will venture forth. Look at that mountain. I wanna be on top of it later on. I wanna be on the top and go, look at me. So yeah, thanks for watching. Leave a like, comment below, and I hope to see you then. Yep, hi! Hi there! Hi! You're not a spouse! I'm gonna... Oh. You're cute and smart. I'm not only cute, I'm smart. Okay! He's like, take this.